Hey everyone, I just wanted to do a video of what in my pencil case. So yeah, let's get started. So this is my pencil case. I got it in Tesco. It was €11. So it's just with polka dots, green, orange, blue, red, and yellow, and pink. So, and then I added on this, flower, rhinestone flower, it was saying. So, yeah. And just to say, I'm just in, like, some lazy gear, like pajamas and all that. So, yeah, let's get started. So, when you open up, it's just like this. And then there, and no, it is not a Smeagol pencil case. So yeah, let's get started. So in the netted section, I have my USB key. So yeah, and my calculator, protractor, and a lump of blue tack. That should really go. Really go in there. Okay. So yeah, that was all in there. So in here, I have like in this little section there. I have these three animal print pens. They are from Tesco. I got a zebra, one cheetah, and lion, or tiger, don't know. And they glide so smoothly. And they have a website that I will be linked. I might link down at the bottom. I'll be trying to figure out what the website is. But anyway. So, yeah. And I will, And then I have this Crayola Twistable pencil. Yeah. Then I have my Pelican rubber, and that's kind of like high polymer rubber to you Americans. I just love the American colors. They're so pretty and all. So then I have my ruler 1-15 that isn't very interesting, but anyway. So then in here I just have my markers. I have my markers So I have this pencil and zebra as well as these. But I didn't buy this in Tesco, I bought this in Mr. Price. That was about 240, that pencil was 240, 250, I don't know. So I got 130 black fabric that day. And then I have my mini highlighters. Why am I dropping everything this morning? So I have a yellow one, pink one, a blue one, an orange one that really stands out. And a green one. So that was in my pencil case. I hope you liked it. If you want me to do a room tour next, I will be doing it. I can do what's on my iPod Touch. Hauls and vlogs. So yeah, hope you like it. Bye.